And this is called Brain on Fire. Take one.